In this video, we will look at how to fix the issue when you can't print any document from Google Chrome. If you're facing such issues, follow these steps to troubleshoot and resolve the problem. First, open Google Chrome. Go to the web page you want to print. Press Ctrl plus Shift plus P on your keyboard. This will bring up the print menu. In the print window, you will see different printer options available. Select the printer you want to use. If you don't have a physical printer connected, you can choose the option Microsoft Print to PDF. This option allows you to save the web page as a PDF file instead of printing it on paper. If your printer doesn't show up in the list, click on Find Printer. Chrome will search for any printers available on your network. Make sure your printer is properly connected and turned on. If the printer is connected via Wi-Fi, ensure that your computer and printer are on the same network. Once your printer appears in the list, select it and click on Print to start printing. If you're still unable to print, the next step is to clear your browsing data. Sometimes, stored cache or cookies can interfere with printing. To clear your browsing data, click on the three dots in the top right corner of Chrome. Go to More Tools and select Clear Browsing Data. You can also press Ctrl plus Shift plus Delete to access this menu directly. In the dialog box that appears, select the time range. It is recommended to choose All Time to delete all stored data. Check the boxes for browsing history, cookies and other site data, and cached images and files. If you want to keep certain data like saved passwords, go to the Advanced tab and uncheck the options you want to keep. Then, click on Clear Data to proceed. Once the data is cleared, restart your computer. Restarting helps apply the changes and refreshes the system. After restarting, open Google Chrome and try printing again. This should fix the issue. If the problem still persists, check if your Chrome browser is updated to the latest version. Outdated versions of Chrome can cause compatibility issues with printers. That's it for this tutorial. Hopefully, these steps help you fix the printing issue in Google Chrome.